All you've got!
What was that?
Watch the skies, traveler.
Word on the street is Golden Glow's been hit. Good job, lad. Let me take a look at what you found. Arengar sold Golden Glow? What's that idiot thinking? He has no idea the extent of Maven's fury when she's been cut out of a deal. But I'm certain he'll find out. If only the parchment had the buyer's name instead of this odd blast. Well, I'll check my sources and speak to Mercer. But for now, you're off to speak to Maven Blackbriar. She asked for you by name. If it was like that, she wouldn't be asking for you. She'd be calling on the Dark Brotherhood. It's just business. That's between you and Maven, and I prefer to keep it that way. Don't worry about it. Maven's business dealings usually involve... of course, your pay. You're smart as a whiplot. Keep doing right by us, and there's plenty more where that came from. Until next we meet, lad. Maven wants to see you right away. I suggest you head right over.